Let us stand straight on the mat, hands by side, close your eyes. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Join your palms. Let's chant home to start the practice for today with a deep inhale. Once again, let's try to get deeper into our practice for today. Let's promise ourselves that we will give the best for the next 25 to 30 minutes. With this promise, let's gently open our eyes to start with the warm-up. Everyone, let's go on mute. Your right leg comes out and let's start with ankle rotation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. The other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Your toe comes up and down, and fingers also move up and down. Right leg comes back, left leg goes out, ankle rotation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. The other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And your toe comes up and down, up and down, up and down, and fingers also move up and down. From here, bring your right leg up to your chest and let's hold for 5 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And then bring it sideways and let's open up. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And then from here, slowly and slowly balancing yourself, place your fingers on the mat. Yes, very good. And then try to open up the gap between your legs and try to push your head towards the toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. From here, drop your right leg back on the mat and knees are down. The right knee is down. And then push your left leg forward and keep pushing it forward. 1, 2, very good. Pull it. 3, 4, and 5. From here, slowly and slowly, we come up. The same thing on the other side. This time, your left leg is in your hands, up to the chest. 5, 4, 3. Dhiri dhiri. 2, and 1. Open it up from here to the left hand side. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And again, slowly and slowly, go back. Feel the stretch in your hamstrings the first thing in the morning. And try to push your head towards the knees as much as you can. Fingers support on the mat. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And drop the left leg this time on the mat. Knees are down and push your right leg forward. Yes, very good. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And slowly come up. Okay. From here, let's start twisting 20-20 counts. We go on each side. 1, 2, give pulses. 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Let's take a 5 second break and then let's start the second set. 20 more counts, twisting on each side. Inhale, exhale, and we start again. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go more and more. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Okay, very good. And then sideways bends, and we move to the main workout. So sideways, place your palms on the right hand side, and then bend on the right, two, left, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, very good, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. And with this, we are done. So from here, what we'll do today is another full body workout, and what we do is we do skipping 1 minute, jumping jacks 1 minute, squat run 1 minute, and high knees 1 minute. And we do 2 rounds, and then we move on to do Surya Namaskar today. Okay. So, Nishaji and Puri, skipping, right leg up, left leg up, right leg up, or arm movement more. Right? Pallavi and Simple, you will jump. Okay. Jumping jacks, left out and then right out. Others, you will jump. Squats run, Purni and Nishali, or throw some fast karne ki agar kar sakte ho to, aise aise, and then high knees, jitna upar leke ja sakte ho. Theek hai, these are the 4 moves, okay, chalo, so we start in 3, 2, and 1, chalo, let's start, skipping, yes, very good Purni, very good Nishali, very good. Very good, Simple. Very good. Keep going. And 6, 15 seconds of rest from here. Purni and Nishali, left, right, Simple. Try doing proper jumping jacks. Pallavi, any case, you will do proper jumping jacks. Okay, 3, 2, let's start. Very good, Simple, very good. Come on, Pallavi, Purni. Left bar, right bar. Ha, yes, yes. Very good, Nishali. Come on, Bumi. Last 10 seconds. Done. 15 seconds rest. And then from here, throw fast. ठीक है? ये तो हो जाएगा Bumi ये चल. हाँ. 3. Let's start. Very good, very good. I hope your hearts are pumping by now. Heartbeats are up. Very good, Purni and Nishaji, very good.
सिंपल आपका तो बहुत इंप्रूवमेंट हो गया डे वन से अभी लुक एट योरसेल्फ द वे योर बीइंग स्पॉट ऑन वेरी गुड 10 सेकेंड्स मोर टू गो एंड डन एंड लास्ट विल बी हाई नीज सो ओनली एंड जल्दी जितना आप उठा सकते हो उतना करेंगे ठीक है वन मिनट अदर्स लेट्स ट्राई टू डू इट अ बिट फास्टर थ्री टू एंड वन चलो लेट्स स्टार्ट यस वेरी गुड वेरी गुड Left. Misha, your legs will pop. Done. From here, jumping jacks. Purni, left. Pairwise purpose. Right and vapas. Left and vapas. Let's start now. Very good, Pallavi. Very good. Done. From here, throw us a fast squat run. And then high knees from here. Chalo, let's start. Come on, let's start. Very good, Padre. Very good. Very good. So proud of you all. All of you. Everyone is putting a lot of effort. seconds left. Down from here, high knees. Try lifting it up as much as you can. Each of your knees one by one. Let's start. And last 15 seconds to go. And we are done. Okay, so from here, we move on to do Ashtanga series. A Surya Namaskar. Take rest for 30 seconds. And let's try doing at least 10 cycles. Keep walking on your mat. Normalize everything. Deep inhale and exhale. Deep inhale and exhale. And one last count. Deep inhale and exhale. And at the beginning of your mat. Okay. So first I will tell you in the actual flow what has to be done. So when we are at Padasthahasana, okay, so you will bend and you bend your knees a bit. You will place the fingers on the mat. Okay. And then from here, your right leg will go out, left leg will go out, and knees will come down. Okay, and knees will come down, and then you will come down like this on your arms. Fine? So your knees are down, you will come down on your arms, and then from here, you will come up on your arms. And you will look up, upward dog. Upar dekhenge. This side, try keeping up your knees up in the air. If you can't, place it on the mat, but if you can, try bringing your knees upward in the air, in the upward dog position, and then from here we will move to downward dog. Anyways, don't worry, I'll guide you. Okay. So let's start the first cycle. We have to do 10 cycles today. Okay. At the beginning of your mat, hands by your side in Samasthiti, 0, 1, sideways, inhale, hands go up, exhale, sideways. Hands go down in Padasthahasana. Hold your ankles and slowly and slowly keep pushing your head towards your knees. From here, inhale, bend your knees and look in the front, palms on the mat or fingers on the mat. Okay? From here, like I told, push back, right leg, left leg back, and then knees are down, Chaturanga Dandasana, and go down. Okay? From here, inhale, come up. And knees are in the air. Try to arch your back and look up the ceiling. Upward dog or Urdhva Mukhi. From here, exhale. Adho Mukhi. Adho Mukhi, everyone knows. Your legs are on the mat, palms are on the mat, and you try to look towards your stomach. We hold here for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. From here, right leg back, left leg back. Look in the front, inhale. Okay? Exhale again, slowly and slowly.
hold your ankles and push yourself towards the knees. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sideways. Inhale, hands come up. And exhale, hands come down. Okay?
One cycle is over. Let's start with the second cycle. Sideways.
Inhale, hands come up. Sideways. Exhale. Hands go down in Padmasana. Again, hold your ankles. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Inhale, look in the front. Your right leg and left leg goes back and knees are down. And you come down in Chaturanga Dandasana. From here, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. Very good, Purvi. Look up the ceiling and arch your back.
Exhale, Adho Mukhi Svanasana. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Again, bend your knees and jump back or walk back in.
Look in the front.
Exhale, hold your ankles and come in Padmasana. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Sideways, inhale, hands come up. Exhale, hands come down.
Done with the second cycle. Third cycle starts now.
Sideways, inhale, hands again go up.
Exhale, hands come down. In Padmasana, again hold your ankles and try to push yourself. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Inhale, look at the front. Walk back or jump back in Chaturanga. Knees are down and then you come up. Look up the ceiling. Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. And knees are up in the air.
Okay? Exhale. Adho Mukhi Svanasana. Exhale. Adho Mukhi. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Bend your knees. Walk back in or jump back in. Inhale. Look in the front.
Exhale, Padmasana. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Sideways, inhale, hands go up. Exhale, and we come down.
Third cycle is over. Fourth cycle starts now. Sideways.
Again, inhale, hands come up. Exhale, hands go down. Padmasana. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Inhale, look at the front. Fingers on the mat and you exhale, push back in Chaturanga. From here, Urdhva Mukha. Palms on the mat, look up the ceiling. Try to pull your knees up in the air.
Arch your back. Exhale, Adho Mukhi Svanasana. Or the downward dog position. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Bend your knees and walk back or jump back in Padmasana variation. From here, exhale, Padmasana.
1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Sideways, inhale, hands come up. Exhale, hands come down.
Fourth cycle is done. Fifth cycle starts now. Sideways again.
Inhale, hands go up.
Exhale, sideways, hands come down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Inhale, look in the front. Fingers on the mat. Push back in Chaturanga. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha. Exhale,
Adho Mukha. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Knees are bent. You jump back in or walk back in getting ready for Padmasana.
Exhale, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Sideways, inhale, hands go up. Exhale, we come down.
4 cycles, okay? 5? 5 are done, right? Okay, chalo. 6th cycle starts now. So we are left with only 5 cycles. We are halfway through. 6th cycle starts now. Sideways.
Inhale. Hands come up. Exhale. Again. Hands go down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Inhale, look in the front, fingers on the mat. From here, again, push back. In Chaturanga, knees are down. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha, knees are up. Exhale,
palms on the mat, legs on the mat. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bend your knees,
walk back or jump back in. Look in the front.
Exhale, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sideways, inhale, hands come up.
Sideways, exhale, hands come down. 4 more cycles to go. And we start with the 7th cycle now. Sideways,
inhale, hands come up.
Exhale,
hands go down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Inhale, look in the front, palms on the mat. Exhale, push back in Chaturanga. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha.
Exhale, Adho Mukha, downward dog. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Bend your knees.
Walk back in or jump back in. Look in the front.
Hold your ankles, Padmasana. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Sideways, inhale, hands come up.
Exhale and hands go down. And 3 more to go. We start with the 8th cycle now. Sideways,
inhale, hands come up.
Exhale, hands go down again.
In Padmasana. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Inhale, look in the front. Palms on the mat and you push back in Chaturanga. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha. Exhale,
Adho Mukha. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Bend your knees. Jump back or walk back in. Padmasana variation. And now hold your ankles to go in Padmasana. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Sideways, inhale, hands come up.
Exhale, hands go down. 9th cycle for today. Again, sideways,
inhale, hands go up.
Exhale, hands go down.
1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Inhale, look in the front, palms on the mat. Push back in Chaturanga. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha. Exhale,
Adho Mukha. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Bend your knees. Jump back in. Look in the front.
Exhale, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Sideways, inhale, hands go up. And exhale, hands come down. And the last cycle for today is again sideways.
Inhale, hands go up.
Exhale, hands go down.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Inhale, look in the front, fingers on the mat. Exhale, push back. Chaturanga. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha or upward dog. Exhale,
downward dog. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Bend your knees. Walk back in. Look in the front.
Exhale and last. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Sideways. Inhale, hands go up. Exhale, hands come down. And we are done with 10 cycles of Surya Namaskar. And now you can sit on your mat peacefully. We are done with the main session for today. And the most important thing left is now we do Anulom Vilom Pranayam today for 5 minutes. So like I told, we are in the 6th week, first 5 weeks. Each week we did 1 pranayam. So this week we will revise each day all the five pranayams that we have practiced in the last 5 weeks. So yesterday we did Kapalbhati. Today we plan to do Anulom Vilom pranayam for 5 minutes. Like I told, these pranayams are very important. Please don't skip the pranayam section. Let's sit in Sukhasan or Ardha Padmasana or Padmasana, whichever way you are comfortable with, and we do 5 minutes of Anulom Vilom pranayam, and with that we finish the session for today. Okay, so everyone keep your eyes closed till I ask you to open that, and let's peacefully and quietly do Anulom Vilom pranayam. Back should be straight. Inhale from left nose, exhale from right. Inhale from right, exhale from left, using your fingers and the other fingers and the thumb to close the nostrils. Okay, let's start now. Two more minutes to go. Last 15 seconds. And we are done with 5 minutes of Anulom Vilom Pranayama. Sit straight, back straight, keep your eyes closed. Inhale and exhale, and just try to be within yourself for a minute and focus on your breath for a minute. Join pranam and let us chant om once to finish the practice for today with a deep inhale. Om. Gently start rubbing your palms. Rub them faster and faster to generate some heat. And once enough heat is generated between your palms, place it on your face to feel the warmth on your face and on your eyes. Massage it on your face. Bring your palms in front of your eyes and with a smile, open your eyes. Thank you so much, everyone, for joining the class for today.
Thank you.